she's also so debilitating, and they've taken the life from my son.
He's almost died several times.
People that have tried multiple medications that weren't treating their symptoms now have access to something else prescribed by a doctor. At the same time, we can do so much more.
If it doesn't work, then what's next? But the one thing that we believe is we never give up hope.
If this is the thing that's going to help my son, there's nothing that's going to stop me.